21-year-old squat 600.
Yeah.
Cause that'll
just say 20-year-old. 14-year-old squat 600.
So today's the day I finally go for 600, and I'm kind of nervous. You know, this is like the final test for my strength gains, and I have all the time I want. You know, I'm 21 years old right now, and I have the rest of my life to hit anything I want. But I was like, fuck it, just dedicate your time now, get it over with. I'm at the point where I could be the strongest in my life, so I was like, fuck it, let's just do it now. 575, 555, 535. 515 the weeks before when I'm like super easily, and we'll see how today goes. I'm also wearing the belt, and I blown it super big last night, so I'm like two holds above where I usually go in order to feel tight. So I'm pretty excited to see that if this blow really helps me. I just hit 555, and it felt pretty good. My shoulder's been kind of bugging me. When I hit 575 last week, I think I kind of tweaked it, so I'm kind of babying that, but for 600, I'm just gonna go for it. Even though I'm kind of nervous, I just need everyone to be like yelling, screaming, just hyping me up, you know? Fuck no music, just listening to everyone, I think it's gonna really get me psyched up. So, pretty much at 405, everything always feels the same, but once I got to 500, moved a little slower than I was expecting. Maybe it's the fatigue catching up to me, but we'll see how it goes. The 545, it went up a lot smoother, I felt like, than the 495, and that also could be because I'm bloated. So that's a good thing, I guess, because every time before a meet or a heavy lift, you want to be bloated. So it doesn't feel as good, but the weight moves pretty good. So I'm excited to see 600 right now.
Where my man goes, bad bitch with me, let me where my man's goes. But
I couldn't get it.
Woo! Come on!